Hello everybody, Truroc here, and welcome to Eon Altar. This is a game that is an RPG, and as the title suggests, I am also playing with someone else. Go ahead and introduce yourself again.
Hey guys, I'm not dead!
Yeah, for those who are more recent to my, videos, Raging Bull is a friend of mine, and we are actually in the same room.
Which, so if he fucks me over, he's in strangling distance.
Please. Alright, so Eon Altar is an RPG that is controlled via someone's phone. So we each have our phones here on a charger, and let's just get into this.
Oh my god, so...
Find a game.
I am on my phone, this is like so amazing.
Good, tweet this.
Yeah, just go like, favorite, tweet to all my subscribers.
Of course.
Gonna Snapchat... Hashtag no filter. And cancer.
Yeah. Alright. So, this one. Now, we also get to choose our character. They're already named and they already have...
Oh, shit. Turn my phone's volume off. New campaign.
Boop! Alright, ready.
Ooh! So, what have you picked, Matt?
I have picked the Battle Mage.
Alright, sellsword. Wow. Swift strength. So sellsword, one of the two, shakes, blood, gold. Alright, screw it. I know what I'm picking.
Alright.
Marcus! Yes!
Marcus? Alright.
Yes!
Alright, let's do this.
Ready.
Move my mouse. Oh. You have to press start. Ready.
Ready.
Alright.
Also, I ate, some of you need to know, Matt had some chicken nuggets, lying out.
And very me, old.
Me
very
being old. The dumbass that I am. Ooh, chicken! Nom! Ah, oh,
what an idiot.
Okay.
What a goddamn idiot. I
just kept eating.
Why am I friends with idiots?
Hey, you're friends with a strong idiot.
Yeah, but an idiot nonetheless.
But I'm smart as right. Well.
In the beginning, the brother gods, Mirth and Dagaz, came to the world of Aurelia. Together in the Eon Altar, they forged all the gods and living creatures under the sun. For an age, Aurelia knew peace. But Zaquent, the shattered god, whispered in Dagaz's ear and filled his soul with hatred. Dagaz forged Aurelia's first blade and plunged it into Mirth's heart. The god wars raged. After centuries, Dagaz was defeated and at last. The gods imprisoned him in the Eon Altar, never to stand in the sun again. Chaos and corruption have seeped from the Eon Altar for millennia, and drawn by their master's rage, the servants of Chaos draw ever nearer. Who will stand in their way? Will you? Oh, fuck that.
For the Emperor!
Of the battle magi of East. You know the spells that fill the world with wonder, and those that burn the flesh of your enemies off the bone.
Accurate.
But it isn't enough.
You have boobs?
The gods owe you justice for what happened to your family. Very well. The Eon Altar awaits, battle me.
Thank you.
The knowledge to set a thousand kingdoms ablaze. How will you beat him?
So that's me.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
What the fuck? Wow, I don't get an entrance! That's nice.
Okay.
That now. You get a cool entrance, I don't.
Alright.
Secondly, we should also say, we're playing on Matt's computer, which is a potato,
yep.
So the graphics you see are not representative of what it can actually be.
Yeah.
Which okay. Is cancer.
Okay, so that's weird, alright.
Oh, the fuck?
Okay. You can also run freely. Hold outside the move marker to move like a joystick. Alright, so I can do that.
That's fucking...
No, that's... Really? Alright.
Double tap?
Oh. Does it...
We're trying to figure out how the controls work.
All right, so there's another chest here.
Of course, loot. Oh, only 8 common. Kill everyone!
I can't.
Huh? No blood for the blood god?
No, unfortunately not. Tarnum Square.
Marcus Guardsman.
Oh, that's you.
Marcus the Sheep, the steel angel of the battle. Resolute, unstoppable. Your men begged you to retreat, but you held the line, Marcus, no matter the cost. Oh, but what a cost it was. For days you begged for death. Instead, you found purpose. Your redemption awaits in the Eon Altar, Marcus, or perhaps there is only death. What will it be, Marcus? Do you want to find out?
Of course.
Alright. I should note that we are having the sound come out of the TV and into the mic so that we can both hear it. Because I don't have that fancy. Marcus is thinking. Lines,
torture.
So, when there's seemingly nothing on screen, we're probably reading our phones.
Ooh, that's interesting.
Yeah. Alright. I think it's the same tutorial pop-up that showed up for me, that you can keep things secret from other people. That's very interesting.
Yeah, I know you probably know something you ain't telling me.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, that's sad!
Alright.
Marker to... release and you run. Run towards.
Alright. Yeah, it's pretty interesting control set, isn't it?
Very weird. You can also run freely, hold outside the move marker.
Oh, okay, you have to.
Yeah, you don't put it in the ring.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. Alright.
Okay, I'm actually going to do that, because that...
Yeah, that seems a lot easier.
Oh, you threatening me, mate? I got it.
Yeah, it looks...
I'm a loot whore.
Okay. So the subtitles are apparently on our phone.
Oh,
holy
shit.
Enemy turns.
I didn't
wait. There are turns.
Okay,
in combat, target enemies with your move marker. Tap on a power to use it.
Yeah, I did not see.
Oh, I did a thing.
Tap on a power. That looks like a lunge. That looks like a swing. Let's go for a lunge. I don't know what that shield thing does.
Ooh. Nice. Right. Enemy turn. Wait, why do they count as enemies? That's a bit worrisome.
Okay.
So,
you go
I'll
there,
target this guy.
I'll go here.
What is this?
I'm going to see...
I did a thing!
I don't know what you did. I have no clue what the hell this button does. You know what
I don't know either.
Should I
do
push
it?
Push it! Oh, it's defense.
No.
Oh. I have a shield spell, so
oh,
I'm going to X.
Nice.
And instead, I will go for a... I'm guessing this is a charge from the look of it, is it?
Oh! Ooh! Shield bash!
Yes.
And I cannot do anything.
SCL twice a week?
I don't know.
Campaign?
Nah. I don't know. Stats? No, that's not the right button.
Don't worry, I did it for
okay,
you.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, maybe it's
loot.
A free.
Loot!
Loot! Fuck
loot.
You.
Loot, 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 loot.
Yoink.
This joystick thing is, like, weird.
I know how to use it better.
That's why I'm gonna be sticking with this.
That the fuck! I saw loot!
Ooh, you respond first.
Answering his questions might help gain his trust.
Mm.
This guy will trust us more if we're nice to him.
Marcus has something to say.
Alright, character dog. You are your heroes. Speak these lines aloud to your friends to progress the story. Name's Marcus Devon, former sergeant of Gray's 7th Legion at your service. You requested an assignment to the Brotherhood of the Keepers, but perhaps now...
I think that was a secret, Mark.
I don't care. I've been assigned to your command, Grand Keeper. I suppose those orders were lost in the chaos of the last few days. Grand Keeper offers sensible advice, but you know what you're into here. I've never shied away from danger, Grand Keeper. If the gods want me to die here, then so be it.
I am Moran, battle mage and scholar of East Haven. Pleased to meet you, Grand Keeper.
Do you have to pick a feat?
I don't know. I am here strictly as a scholar. My training back in East Haven has more than prepared me for the dangers that lurk below Tarnum Fortress.
No.
Yes. The answer is yes, Mark.
I'll help the Grand Keeper.
Okay. You leave me no choice. I'll do it.
There's only one god, I believe, and it is the God Emperor of Mankind. All hail the Man Emperor of Mankind!
Tap here to see your menu. Your quests.
Okay, quests. Complete the quests, share the rewards with the whole team. Quests.
Alright.
Okay, so, my non-essential ones are... Oh, the fuck? Personal quests, keep these questions.
Alright.
Oh god.
I think that we have the same group objectives. We have, our gold one is reach of the Tarnum Fortress, discover who is behind fortress attack, mm-hmm. and deliver help along the path of pilgrimage, correct?
Yeah, and we also have our obviously secret objective.
Yes.
Which I don't think we...
You! I'm trying to get this loot.
Got it! Haha! Mine. Ugh. Kinda wish it just gave us fucking controllers.
Yeah. Me too.
Interesting, though.
It is.
But, let's be honest. Jesus Christ!
Sorry!
Hey! The camera follows both! Searching for more loot, because you know me.
Yeah, I don't think there is any.
Alright. Oops, sorry.
Alright, ooh, this is... that's you thing.
Myth. Our creator, your children bow to you. We remember your sacrificing.
Anything I need to know?
Just know that you're now protected.
Alright.
Happy to see your abilities.
Ooh.
And renowned abilities.
Huh.
Oh. You look lost in thought. Anything on your mind?
Just thinking of Magus, the god of East Haven. He's not represented here, and yet his power drives gods and mortals alike.
Your god is heresy!
Your Your hero has 3 discipline trees. Alright.
With unique powers and are renowned to level up. Ooh, so I get... I could be a lancer? Find a power worth 5 renown and... So, lancer. Phalanx! Ooh! Phalanx. But then again, I know how...
So I have Fire, Stone, and Scholar.
I could revive you.
Yeah, I could revive you as well.
Want to do that?
Well, that would require one of us dying.
You really think you're going to live?
Yeah, true.
You respond with discipline. Add insight to accuracy. Add willpower to force. Add perception to... Ooh. And what's this? This just looks like a bottle of Madrona. Sorry.
Interesting.
Just reading. You know me.
I am also reading.
What are you reading?
This stuff.
Right, you're reading that shit. I'm still reading my soldier shit. What's this? Locked. I can unlock. Bodyguard. Move to assist an ally, reducing their aggression by 100. Oh, so I can be a literal tank. But I think...
Yes, I did the talk to
function. I'm Marcus Devon of Grey. Well met.
Nice to meet you, Marcus. I'm Maron.
You're from East Haven, aren't you? What are you doing so far from home?
I'm here on personal business.
Same here. Ah, battle mage then.
Alright, don't know how you got to that conclusion, but alright.
Come on, level up. Can I not do that? Do I do this? I'm just trying to look at
all
the
bottom of
things.
The abilities thing, there's renown to next level.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're level 1, so I can only use 1 skill. Okay. Well, that's locked.
Oh, that's
that
okay.
One's unlocked. Hey, yeah, yeah, caramba. Screw it. I'm going to sweep attacks.
All right. I also got some AoE, which is nice.
Upgrade. Sorry, I'm looking into all the shit stuff.
Makes sense.
Centurion armor. Oh, I know what I'm getting.
Hey, would you mind moving real quick?
Sorry.
Thanks. Oh no, I can't look it up anyway. That's odd.
I wanted to. The god of darkness. Killed your brother, Mirth. Brought the god wars down on you. Yes! I got the precious! I got the thing that you didn't get.
I also got some precious out of that.
Our Lady of the Sword, shield me. Here and see. Alright, let's see, what else is
here? Holy shit, that's a lot of stats.
Do you want to just look at stats and stuff for a sec?
If you would like to.
Yes, I would. So, gear, Bottle of Madrias, heal 10 fortitude and gain 5 energy. That's a free action. Ooh.
Yeah.
Vial of Copperweed. Yeah, weed, bruh.
420.
420, please. Dads. Okay. I can tell you, so obviously this thing, there's personal objectives we can tell or not tell.
You can tell them if you'd like.
Alright, well here's what I am willing to tell you. I need to succeed at 5 skill checks. Now I need to figure out how do I do that. What causes a skill check?
I don't know.
Well, if there's something that looks like either of us can do, care to let me?
Oh, yeah, of course. And I might as well tell you one of mine. Investigate 6 legends of Aurelia. So I just need to look at these people. That's why I did this.
Fair enough. Did that mostly get like...
Yeah, 3 out of 6.
Okay. So, fair dues. I will guard you if we find some.
I mean, If well, we find some like this, then I don't need real guarding.
Well, no, but I mean, like, if, say, we're getting swarmed by enemies.
Wait, there's a
thing. I think
thing...
we're supposed to go here? Yeah, there's an... There's a, yeah, there's so a thing... I think... Go over there. Here with me. Go over
oh,
here with
coming.
Me.
Coming. Yes.
Aha, see?
Aha, go yes.
To. Let's go down
yes.
here.
Yes, oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh. Let, yeah. let me... There. Get!
Ugh.
What'd you find?
These poor pilgrims died recently. I can still feel some residual life energy. Their murderers must have taken them by surprise.
Doggo!
Doggo?
Doggo!
Wait!
Sorry.
Doggo! Alright.
Doggo!
Doggo!
Get
where
the doggo!
Doggo!
He went over here! Doggo! Doggo!
Oh, uh-oh. Enemies. Wait, we both have to be in that area. Alright. Hey.
Ask what they're doing.
Come to beat your face in.
Huh, you wonder what... Gold is one thing, but this is butchery. I'm half tempted to just rush in, screaming for the Emperor, but I'll ask what they're doing. Who are you? Who paid you to slaughter keepers? Surely it wasn't your own bright idea. Piece of red cloth and you think you're all that? You bandits are all the same.
Yeah. Alright, murder them.
Powers have different ranges.
Oh, ow! Fuck.
Tap and hold on powers to read the description. Okay. High level powers require energy. Farmer power causes zero energy. They will give energy...
I'm out. See ya. Wait. I blinked somewhere. I don't know where I am.
You're right there in front of me! I will try and assist you with this asshole.
And I can do anything more this turn.
The power preview. This power preview shows your damage potential and chance to hit. The critical hit does maximum damage.
Maximum
chaos,
damage.
Radiant impact period. Some powers give a defense bonus or penalty. Tap on any green text. Their status effect.
Alright.
Okay, so this is lunge. Lunge. You make a precision spear strike. And gain protected while until your next turn, okay? Sunder,
do you want to be a protected class?
I have a glass bottle here, Matt. We'll have
sorry.
A bar fight.
Sorry, we both watched this video and
yep.
Yeah.
In Christ. Your attack catches an enemy off guard, causing sunder. I could sunder them. I think that's an AOE.
Check it.
Where would it say AOE?
Hold on the green thing to...
Oh, defense is reduced by... Okay.
Okay.
But it doesn't say AoE.
Oh, yeah, look.
Yeah, this one does. That's
yeah, but you have to move
attack.
First.
Yeah.
Move first.
So, okay. I know which one I'm going to do then. So I'm going to move here, but will that angle
I
my
don't
character
know.
Correctly? Okay.
Go for... Oh, It didn't work.
Wait, what's this thing?
Now you're targeting me as
move.
Well.
You are able to move up to your movement's characters during combat. All enemies in a short race gain aggression towards you. Ooh,
okay.
Aggression.
Go for it.
Aggression. And likelihood of selecting. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, do that. Please.
Okay. So
send help.
I tap.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, I defended it. I defended. We're good.
Okay. I don't know what that is. Let's not do that every fucking again. So gonna X.
See ya.
X. Okay. Damn, I didn't get to do my sweep. Thanks for hurting.
Holy shit!
Okay.
I didn't notice.
What's
this?
This
is gonna
do?
Be odd to get used to.
You smash an enemy with your shield, causing disengage and knockback. I'm going to go for lunge because all that right. protects me.
Yeah.
So now I'm protected.
And you're good.
No, I have to kill the doggo! Whoa. Well, at least I guarded myself.
Ah, shit.
So, well, thank God I have shields. I got it. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, yep. You do.
How did the guild manage to slip past the keeper forces at the noose? Keepers would never let them through. Fuck you.
All the loot is mine.
Yes!
Right.
I got
it. Oh.
Athletics check failed. Move out the way.
Go for it. Oh.
Oh, fuck! Hold on! I'm smashing it!
Hey!
Haha! I did it! I think I did. Was that me? Yeah, that was me! That was me! High five!
Hey, good job. I'm gonna follow you.
Okay. So let's look
here. I'm not even touching anything. Yeah!
So let's see what... Oh, is there literally a follow command?
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, hey, I...
Oh. Fuck. A dead keeper surrounded by the corpses of pilgrims. You cannot make sense of the scene. There's the body of a keeper surrounded by dead pilgrims. I can't think of any reason that keepers would slaughter the faithful like this. We need to find out what happened.
Discover why pilgrims killed this keeper. Chaos?
Go for it. You hit that.
Matt! You're being a dick!
Yeah, this just seems much more accurate. Oh.
Let's see. You notice a glimmer on one of the pilgrim's coats. He's wearing armor underneath his robes. The pilgrim has chainmail under his robes. He didn't come here to pray. He came here to fight.
Hey. Let's fight these.
Alright. Prepare for battle.
Fightmans! Ha! Get fought, friend!
Alright. I'm going to...
Yeah, you're targeting him.
Yeah, I'm targeting. Not within range, so I have to move.
Okay.
So I guess I do that.
Yeah.
And then move.
Alright.
Okay.
Enemy turn.
Locked.
Alright, nice.
No, I got him.
Alright.
And stab in the tummy.
Fight doggo. Ha! Get fought, doggo.
Poor doggo.
Okay. I will focus on this guy.
I will focus on the heretic.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, you're out of range. So let's see. If they were closer together, I could do a sweep. But I shall do hostile, cloaked pilgrim. Right in the gut! Oh, shit. Thank God I chose to do that, so now I'm protected. Resist
chip,
it!
Chip, 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 chip!
I will swing. Hold on, I can get him for you.
Alright.
So I turn, and then I can do... This, okay, that's not gonna hit you.
Correct.
But I think I'm going to do Sundered. So, Sundered.
There
we go. Got him.
He's dead, yeah. What's this? Max damage 13 to 16 versus my 12. Alright, this. Punch! Haha!
Oh, another asshole.
Alright.
So you want me to?
Come from range. We're all good. God damn it.
Ooh! I got a vial of copper weed. Hold on, wait. Let me see what,
I think there's stuff behind us.
You're right. Let me just... You would...
Alright.
We can actually...
There's nothing.
Let's double check.
No, we came from here.
Okay. Well, let me use the potion to heal.
Yeah.
I've got two of these. I got Flaggish of Morn's Eye. Bottle of Madea. What the? Heal 10-14 gain as a free action. But what does this button do? I'm worried if I press that, that's gonna, you know, destroy it. I pushed the button. I think I broke something.
Oh. I don't know.
Okay. I'm going to have Vial of Copper Wheat.
Wheat.
Can I upgrade things? Locked.
Abilities.
Polish.
I'm still not level 2 yet.
Yeah, I'm not either. Okay, so back here.
Oh, loot.
Oh, I'll get the loot.
Flask of copper weed.
Weed.
Oh, there's a thing.
No, Matt, remember,
okay,
I need to...
I'll stop.
Wow!
Proceeded.
Oh, I've just broke
this.
Both locks.
Ah! Take it.
Fair enough.
Ha! I cannot tell you how janky this control scheme is. Oh. Destiny Stones. Your game autosaves when you reach a Destiny Stone. Destiny
Touch
Stones
it!
Also revive fallen teammates. Godstone.
Use this mysterious mineral to upgrade your weapon and outfit.
Alright. Tap here to upgrade. You can upgrade the condition. Okay.
Unlock polish. Unlock fine. So I would then need to get another
flame
godstone.
Flame aura.
I can get keen edge. If I had one! Or I could unlock polished thing for...
Hey, there's stuff.
Oh,
here,
I got Legion Spear, not Centurion Armor. God, I'm dumb. Okay. We
right.
Back out.
There's nothing up here.
But I'm touching the godstone. Boop. I don't know what that
you
did.
Do, like you
that.
Booped it. Alright, let's go.
No, let's go. Hee.
Okay.
Just curious. Remember, it's always good to get
oh,
off
yeah.
the beat.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
Beer!
You do it.
Beer!
You. Yeah.
Come on. Come on. I mean, I can do it, Matt.
Okay. You
I
do
get
it.
In, I get in the beer. I got beer!
Flask of copper weed. There was
more
weed in the beer.
I got more weed. It was spiked. We got spiked beer. Alright, let's go over here. Let's go off the beaten path.
This is the beaten path.
Exactly. No, this isn't, because... You see, it goes over there. We're going
did
to a
it?
Different place. Yeah.
Because, like, no. Marcus is thinking.
The car just blew in the way. That cart's in the way. We'll need someone strong to smash through. Yeah. I'll do it. Oh, skill check! Yes!
Your skill check challenges a different skill. Use your move marker to preview your chance of succeeding a skill check. Improve your skills by purchasing new traits. Go to the stats menu to learn more about your skills and attributes.
Okay, so...
So, theoretically, could I do it?
62%
chances.
I have a 76, let me. What?
Ah!
Man, I needed to.
Aha!
Dancer!
Wait, no, wait for me. I can blink to you. It's fine.
Charging. Oh. Yeah, for battle.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Well, hey, that's actually good.
No, you focus on the guys up front. I can get this guy.
Okay, I will get this heretic with a stab to the tummy. Boop!
Nice.
Now.
I'm fine.
If you say so.
Everything's fine.
Damn. Wow. This
nice.
Guy's bad at his job. And stab.
Oh. Hey.
What? Fuck you!
Speak for the group. You're welcome. My companions and I are on a mission from the from Grand Keeper Virandus to retake the fortress. Keeper looks in bad shape. Go to your gear screen.
Ooh, I'll heal him. I'll give him the weed.
Wait,
weed.
I may be able to.
But
wait,
I have weed.
Let me check my quests. All right, go ahead.
How do I? Yeah, actually, how do I do this? Yeah. So how do you?
Okay, so you can equip stuff.
Okay, I've equipped. Okay, ally targeting. Target allies to bring up. Okay, so target. Here. This will staunch the blood for now. But you'll need to make your way to a healer on your own. Wait, what happened? Tell us what happened, soldier. From an impenetrable keeper leans closer to.
Ooh. Keeper Sigrun is whispering to Marcus.
Away.
I can't see it.
Good. You. We should find his platoon commander.
Oh, there he goes.
On the center. Self powers. Bring up your self wheel to empower gear use on your so you must target some powers.
So, craft gear using resource.
Or just craft or so wait, what do I do?
So
okay, so just for
yeah we are.
Okay, I think we go to upgrade screen. then, you know, you can do your cool stuff.
All right.
I'm probably going to do
more. I need precious.
Oops. Oh, I'm targeting you. What's
you
this?
Are.
Hold on, what's this do? I can give you stuff, follow ally, talk to, give you weed. weed.
Talk to. 4 to 8 damage.
What? 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 Do you just insult my mom? Talking to.
Turn him down. I'm busy right now.
Boy, fuck you.
You were the one that wanted to deal 4 to 8 damage to me.
No, I don't. You're the one that does. Mine doesn't. Secondly, I want to go over here for a sec.
All right, give me a second. All right. Drinking some weed. All okay. Right.
Yeah, I'm not going to drink weed. I ain't going to drink the marijuana. Should we, okay, so Matt, follow me because I actually know of a weird thing here. Let's
go to... Obtain vial of weed.
Okay.
I think you have more weeds than I do.
Right, so I'll try and eat some.
Or you can give me some.
Right.
What's the percentage chance?
It's a coin flip. Like, come on, no, fuck you, I need to do it. Yeah!
Hey!
Okay, secondly, come here, I'm actually gonna give you some weed.
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 The dankest.
Dankest of knees. Okay.
Thanks. Thanks for the weed.
I could give you precious, commons, remnants.
Ooh, I need precious.
Battle of Madrias.
Never mind, I don't need precious. Do not give me precious. Hey, plus vial of copper weed.
Oh!
Got there. Hey, vial of copper weed.
Okay,
how many...
I'll talk to you.
Sure. Tell me, Marcus, what really brings you to Tarnum? Tell me, Marcus. Tell me.
I asked to be transferred to the Brotherhood of Keepers. I had enough of war as a guardsman.
Hmm. Do you have family waiting for you back home? A wife? Kids? Oh no. That laugh tells me something.
Are you asking me if I'm single, Mirian? Because I'm not interested!
Wrecked. What? Neither am I.
Oh, minus two. I'm sorry. Oh. That was mean. I was hoping you'd have a snappy comeback.
I'm sorry, that was legitimately hilarious. Ugh.
Oh, fuck. We need... should we be hateful toward each other? I don't think we should.
I don't think so.
Oh, ooh.
Thing.
Oh, let me get some... That's Sheb Rasol, last of the Sellsword Kings. Greed got the better of him at Eon Altar. And the bastard betrayed Thaddeus Gray. Died a coward and a thief. That is. Godsman salute.
Thaddeus Gray, is that the guy who founded Gray?
Yep. During the Maedron invasion 1,000 years ago, he journeyed to the Aeon Altar and emerged with a power so great he destroyed his enemies overnight.
Wait, let me see if I can, Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm good.
I want to actually try talking again.
Oh.
This
time. Talk to Marcus.
I won't be there. You told Grand Keeper Vrindirish you're here as a scholar. What exactly are you looking for?
Ooh. I said that to keep Virandus off my back. I'm looking for an orb of power called the Wellspring.
Hmm.
Plus two.
Mirian is playing with forces. Careful who you tell about this. If this wellspring is as powerful as you say, others will try to claim it for themselves.
You know what the others looking for the wellspring fear, Marcus? They fear me.
Good news. There we go. I'll try not to be a dick.
Yeah, try.
Okay, fuck. Technically, yeah, so follow me, because there is something up here.
Yeah. Oh, Godstone.
Godstone. Wait a minute. So this is the right way. Hold on.
Oh, I was seeing if I could upgrade my stuff.
So let's go back over here, because I'm actually backtracking. Because, damn it, I thought we were going off the beaten track.
Yeah, no, we're going on it, as I said.
Damn it. Why didn't you tell me, you fool?
I said it! All right. I did!
Yeah, you damn mages and all your gibberish.
The Pilgrim's Market.
Are we going to be try to market ourselves to pilgrims?
Not like that.
I didn't mean it that way!
Yeah.
3%. Oh god, I'm on fire!
Good job. That's where we came from. Mark.
I'm curious.
Mark, that's where we came
look,
from.
Must look!
Alright. Hold on. You looked. There's no. That's just the gleam of the hammer thing.
Hammer thing? That was a sword, you fool.
No, it's like a mace, that's the word. It's like a hammer for
Isn't that a misrepresentation if you're supposed to be a quote unquote sellsword? Hmm? Shouldn't you be a sell mace?
That joke does not deserve. Alright, so moving on.
Rampart.
First strike. Strike first on enemies that have their backs to you. Kill an enemy in one shot to avoid alerting his companions. Steel mace, cell swords you can sneak up on and kill in a row. Good job!
Shut up! Okay, fuck it. Right in his gut.
Okay. Oh, I think I fucked up.
Oh.
Oh, no I didn't.
No, just back.
It's just...
No.
Nothing happened. Okay.
Okay, you did fuck up. Okay. I shall... Don't worry. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to keep going stab. Because guess what? This ability actually is pretty good. Oh, that didn't kill him. Hold on.
Okay.
I was going to say, it's fine. If they swarm me, it's fine. It just means I get to pull an AoE.
Poof! I'm here now.
Oh. Resisted and blocked. Okay, now let me sweep.
All right, go ahead.
Boop!
Nice. Oh, but he defended.
It's fine.
Come on, please. Okay. Alright, we're good.
Oof. Oh, God.
Okay, I can deal with these guys.
Are you gonna AoE?
Yep.
Okay.
He defended?
Keck? Okay, I've got him.
Yeah, please do.
Let's see. He's a sellsword sergeant, so what can
33 health.
Disengage if you have an engagement lock with an enemy. Move. Knock. Target is hurled backward. Sweep attack.
That's an AoE.
Yeah. Force is reduced by 5. Positional resistance is reduced by
5. I think there are more people. Look. There's another person in the dog.
Right. So I should sunder him.
Yes.
So this should block, drop his defense.
All right.
So, boop!
Defended. Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm going to lunge.
I'm gonna pew him. Get pewed.
Jesus.
Holy shit, this guy is so much... you are out of health.
No, I've got some left.
How much health do you have?
Where's my thingy? I don't know.
Use weed.
I'm going to use the dankest of the weed. Okay, and now, what's this do? Hold the line! Your dominant presence on the battlefield grants angered. Ooh, it's angered. Force and enemy aggressions are increased. Hold the line!
Angered. Blocked. Okay.
Yeah, I can take
it. I can fight the dog. You have more of a chance to get rid of this guy's armor.
Yep.
Come on.
That and protected means I armor up as well.
Doggo! Die! Dead doggo! Holy shit.
That is lucky that I resisted.
Yeah.
Okay, I can get him. Fuck's sake!
Fuck it, let's go. Ha-ha!
He's not dead yet.
I made him take 16, though.
I am ending him!
Nice.
This looks like we're a keeper. Okay. So, I'm gonna ask that you follow my lead just a bit more, because there is stuff here. You wanna...
It's good. I'll take this. You take the thing in the barrel. Alright.
Okay, hold on. I think I now have enough stuff that I can upgrade.
Oh yeah, can I level up?
Keen Edge. Yes, I can get... Edge of your spear has been finally... Means I'll be... I'm also going to unlock Polished. Next time we get a Godstone, I'm going for Centurion armor. So
let's
that
go this way.
Armor up. Hold on. Remember, I said follow me, mate.
I know, but, like, there's people up there.
Okay, let me just check a few stats.
Also, you should probably re-equip the Dankest of Weed.
Right, I probably need more weed. Oh, wait, I'm level 2. Boy, we're level 2.
I'm not.
That sucks. Hey, you, then.
Yeah, it does.
Shots fired! Battle Charge. Bodyguard. Let's see, what's this? So I can unlock Noble Beginnings. Holy shit! I can make myself a... Servant of Mirth. Plus 2 Shrouding Skill. Aura of Command. I'm going to go with Noble Beginnings. And I think that's everything. You're supposed to use stuff? Oh, yeah. Now I'm going to go to me. I'm going to drink some weed.
Drink the weed.
Now I'm going to actually go to my gear. Go to battle
Flask. This game is very interesting. I like it so far.
Yeah. I just wish our characters didn't look like their face got smashed.
Yeah.
Go, and now I've gotten more drank.
Alright. Let's go down because there are people up, and I think that up is where they want us to go.
I was going to say, yeah, follow me, mate, because I'm trying.
Oh, fuck.
And right in your back.
It's Hold fine.
On. I got him. Let me get him. I got to get him with the stab in the tummy. Look!
Oh. Dead. Obtain Soulstone.
Soul's mind map. Hey, let me. I got the precious. Let me get that.
Oh, I can't. Got it.
Fuck you.
Aha!
Let me.
Oh shit.
Fucking Matt.
I. Defended! Ha! Kill him. Thank you. Oh shit.
Hit X.
I hit this.
You really?
I couldn't do anything else.
You're giving me cancer. So I go here, I move. Now, well, that's nice.
I should just shoot the pupper. Oh,
critical. Ow, I got him. Now I'm gonna say fuck you. Oh,
he's still alive.
Well, thank God I have armor.
Thank God you have friend. Aw.
That's so much for that friend. Blocked. Okay, I'm going to sunder him. There we go.
He is dead. He's of the dead variety. Guy's up there. Let's just... Fine. Yeah, he's dead. Aww.
Who? Oh!
Oh! Non-hostiles and allies.
Nice. Hold on, let me read. Yell retard them with your mouse. But...
I will.
No, let me.
No, trust me.
No, fuck.
This sellsword is still alive. A forceful approach might convince him to reveal whose masters are.
I'm stronger!
Want. Answer my questions, I'll spare you the pain, sellsword. Why? Who do you work for? What are you doing here? Interrogate. You lean in closer so others can't hear. Okay. Hi.
Not gonna tell me?
Let him live. Anyone else wants to turn at him?
Leaning closer. Hey, Matt.
You kill him? Oh.
What?
We
don't leave survivors.
Wait. Oh, never mind.
No, nothing. I've got nothing.
Yeah. Yeah, I got the same.
That's probably because I killed. Oh, great.
Oh, of course. This son of a bitch.
I'll sunder him first.
Looks like we double teamed him, but you were the one who got the kill. How much renown do you have?
Hold on, let me check. I'll go here. I only got 3. How much you got?
What did you unlock?
Oh, I unlocked, Humble Beginnings to increase my scholarly.
By the way, have some health.
Yay!
Oh, wait, that's energy. Never mind.
Good job. Okay, oh, I also succeeded in the Skilled Legionnaire thing. Also, we gotta discover why the guild attacked the fortress, find Jorma, the sellsword leader, find Keeper Lieutenant,
So this is obviously for you, this red thing.
Yep. Let me. Holy sh. Yep. Don't worry, nothing happened. Well, you're hiding secrets. Good
madam. And that's where we came from.
No, it isn't. We came from there.
No, look. It's a big old square.
Let's check. Let's just.
Yeah. Told you.
Shut your face. Hold on, let me.
Alright.
Here. There's energy. Oh. Ask.
Weed.
Actually, do you want to heal me again?
I can only give you energy.
Oh. Well, that's.
I see some guys.
Let the tank go. Actually, you want to try and snipe him?
Yeah, I'll snipe one. Oh. Or not. Like, okay. I targeted him. You saw me target him. I'll try to snipe this guy.
I will go for the launch.
Nice! Good victory. I'll take the guy that I killed. Alright.
Here's your Coke bottle. Oh.
You got the last yellow. Thank you. Ow! No, let me, fucker.
Doink. Okay, actually, let me check. I've got. Oh no, I don't. What's this? Godstone. Damn. We need a lot more Godstone.
I have 91.
Godstone?
Yeah.
This?
Oh no, that. No, I have one of those.
I was gonna say Jesus.
Seeing if I can upgrade stuff. The answer is no. Let me get. Ooh, one godstone.
Definitely now that I've got that godstone, I can.
This place is impressive. I wonder why they built it.
Tantum Fortress wasn't always this impressive. It started out as a remote holdfast, built on top up of the entrance up to the Eon Altar before the Mirrodin invasion.
Mirrodin?
Nowadays, it's a place of great power and influence. Thousands of pilgrims come here. Keepers who look after the place have grown rich and influential. Now, let me go to my here. To my armored. And I can get like one extra gear slot. Really useful.
I need a lot more precious. How much do you have?
Let's see. I've got 13 precious. How much do you
need? Would you mind giving me 11?
Fuck, okay. Hold on. I will only give you some.
I will tell you what it will make.
No, no, no. It's not that. I want you to, if ever something comes up, you have to be honest. How's that for a deal?
Once.
Only once.
Once.
Deal.
11 precious.
So let me
give. An interesting way to do it. Yeah, I'm gonna make flame.
I can only and I can only give in fives. That's
okay. Fucking... Give me.
Hold on. Oh, I can change the number. Okay, so 11. Correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Here's your 11.
I got flame aura now, so I can.
Got nothing. That's depressing. I'll say that I offend you.
Ooh, wait.
Oh,
wait,
Jesus.
Wait. We need to plan this out.
Okay. Here's how we plan it. I run in, they swarm me, I do my mega swing, and I just tank it all because I'm a goddamn.
That sounds like a good idea. Go for it. Live the dream. Yeah, just stand there.
For the Emperor!
Oh, or not. Oh, okay.
Yes, good. Swarm me. Swarm me, you fucks.
I think I can.
I will shank this guy in the gut.
I'll deal some fire.
Poof!
Aww.
And now Doggo's gonna say hi to you.
Doggo, please. Doggo, please.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything's
I will
fine.
Kill,
Ha! Bitch!
I will get this guy. Actually, can I... Hold on, let's see if I have a thing to let me...
Do you have angered?
Yes. Come on.
Okay.
So...
What?
Oh, dear.
What?
Oh!
What?
Oh! Oh, firing squad! Hold on, I got him.
Bitch. Send help.
Let me go here. No, 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 no. I want to go.
I don't think you can.
Well, I can't do my amazing AoE swing then. What I can do is stab this guy in the gut for you.
And then I can stop this firing squad that can hit me beyond you. Yeah.
Alright.
This guy's on me, so
and
I'll
go for a... Go here. Shield bash.
Oh,
wait, I can still attack again!
Oh, that's sick.
Let's go for this.
Nice. Resist.
Hold on. Bye!
What? Alright, then, guess I'll flame wreath him. Ha! Oh.
Thank God I've got good armor. I'm gonna try to go for this.
Ha ha ha! Okay.
Get fucked.
Sorry, I'm just grabbing
Laritha, the Earth Mother.
Ooh, I need that. I need to look that.
But
oh,
that's
shit.
A locked chest.
Yeah!
Ooh, I got my precious back!
Huh.
I got my
precious. Let me
back.
Check my quests.
Sure.
Yeah, I have 4 out of 6 legends, so.
So we gotta keep an eye out.
Yeah, if you ever see a statue like that, don't touch it. Let me.
Thing I was about to say, wait a minute. Could you still use that one?
I could not.
Fuck.
It's fine.
I didn't know that's how it worked.
I didn't know either.
Okay.
Oh,
actually, I think I used 2. How many do you need?
Hmm? How many? 2 what?
Statues, remember? There was the one of the...
I need total of 6, but, I got one of them that you also got.
Okay. Now concerned that I've accidentally
picked
you over. Over here.
Nothing. Why is the mage waiting for me?
Yeah.
Oh, right, because the mage wants loot.
Yeah, because the mage is a loot whore.
Yep. Got it. Ha! There's dudes up there.
Hold on,
do you want to do the talking?
Hold on, let's talk. Oh, come on!
Have some energy.
I don't even know what I use it for, but okay. I'm just gonna
for
run
your shield back.
For the Emperor!
Hold close. Alright.
Go for the lunge.
Nice.
There we go, now I'm protected. The Emperor protects.
I can just.
That's a bad. I was gonna say that's a bad idea.
It's.
Okay. Good. Oh, yes. Right. Yes. This is what I've been wanting.
Hi.
Okay.
Hello, friendo. How are you?
Okay. I've got three in front of me. Guess what's about to happen? Is that the right one? Yep. Yep. Bye.
Ha! Sick.
All three.
Triple kill.
In one swing.
Triple kill.
Yes.
74%, 76% chance to hit. Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Okay, I'll take your hits. Come on. I want more to let more of them come.
Can I fireball this guy?
Alright, got armor. Okay. Good, more. Yes. This is what I've been wanting.
Alright, I'm gonna work on the archer, because,
Alright. Chop! Alright.
Nice.
Oh, God.
Hi. It's fine. We're good.
I was gonna say, don't worry. I've got this asshole. Actually, what's the chance to hit with this? 79% chance to hit. Sunder! He's sundered! Okay, I'm fine.
You're good.
Let me do
both
it.
Both of them?
Yeah. Swing! Aw.
He defended.
It's fine.
Go, pew him. Yeah. Pewed.
Go.
There's a chest up here for you.
Yay. I like chests.
Yeah! Yeah, you get the good stuff, I get all the less good stuff. That's how this works.
Yeah. Because you're a filthy mage.
I am.
Hold on, let's go here, because...
There's loot up here.
Oh, wait, asshole here. Asshole.
Oh, asshole. You can kill him. He's just one asshole.
Come on.
Murder him.
Do it. And what should I do? Shield bash, lunge?
Shield bash and then lunge.
Choo-choo!
Boop. Oh.
Bashed his brains.
There's a chest up at the second level.
Well, let's check back here. Oh, you're right, there is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, you finished that, didn't you?
Hmm?
That personal quest?
Wait.
Alright, well...
How about... Alright.
Yeah, 25% chance to succeed.
25? Yeah, I get a 50%. There we go. Wow, I've got... Yeah, just ask me if you want any precious.
Alright, I have 7.
I have 84.
Jesus! Follow. Alright.
Oh, actually, do you want to buff my energy again?
Yes, I do. Give me a second. I have to. There's this. Wait, what?
Hmm? You can attack me!
No, granting allies a 25% radiant resistance.
That would be good.
Yeah. Especially if we have, like, radiant foes.
Alright.
And then I'll give you some more. Wait.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Now you're nearly. And I get, I get,
Godstone!
I get energy on basic attacks, so...
Okay, let me check something.
Oh.
So, Godstone.
There's a statue.
Yep,
I can...
Go.
Oh. The Herald, Watcher of the World and Follower of Mirth. I wish I could see all that you see. You must know so many secrets of this world.
Okay, let's...
5 out of 6.
Good. Alright, so... I can get Crown of Revelation. A crown that skims the emotions of people around you. I get +1 insight! Yoink. Wow, that was 40 of my precious. Jeez. Things get pricey up in here.
Yeah. Oh, there's a lock chest up here.
Okay, I will bust it open with... Wow, lots of chests for me to bust.
What's the chance? 25%. Let's go for it. Oh, 20 precious? Fuck. Got there. 16.
You're right, but like I said, like if we need to like get through something quick, it's more for me.
Wait, let me check my gear, because I got a ton of stuff.
Alright. I'm just going to search around. Oh, did we go... Damn it, we went on the beaten path again.
Yeah, because there's no other way.
Well, what? Well, wasn't there something on the left?
I don't think
back
so.
Back down there. You want to check?
I will follow you while... Wait, right. No, wait. Alright. Yeah. Wait, no. I have to target you.
Yeah,
and then
you gotta target me.
Follow. Alright, I will check my gear.
Where's the on back down? You also might want to heal.
Yeah, I right now.
I'm just...
I have that.
I'll just persevere with my health level.
Yeah, give me a moment. That. And one. Alright, and then... Thing. I'm gonna get some energy.
NCR.
Here.
Lance Assault.
I will.
Battle Reflex.
That.
I'm going to go with Soldier and Phalanx.
Alright.
If I can persevere through damage.
I believe so. Oh, statue.
Statue.
Some dark arcane power twisted this keeper's body beyond recognition. Poor guy, Keeper Seagren was luckier than the rest of his unit. We need to find out who did this.
Yeah, that wasn't a statue, mate.
That was a person.
Yeah.
Or it was a person. Now it's a statue. Oh, perception check.
I succeeded. Hold on.
You scouted them. First off, nice.
Okay. So I'm about to tell you.
All right.
A sellsword commander is talking to his men up ahead. If you keep making this much noise, you'll lose the opportunity to overhear their conversation. A commander. Why don't we hear what they...
How does one keep...
Do this. Do the wiggle.
Right.
Oh, right here.
Oh.
Right. I can barely make out a conversation between a guild bloodguard and a danger... A guild bloodguard!
That sounds like fun.
Dangerous looking cells.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that guy.
God damn it. Oh, I couldn't stab him.
We found Jormund.
Jormund, he was... Guild Lord is in charge of this. Bloodguard mentioned a Guild Lord. We should find out who it is and...
Yeah.
Wait, who is that? You want to pause?
Yeah, it's been about an hour, so that would be a good ending point for our first episode.
Inhale the memes!
Inhale them! Alright, well, I will see you all...
Oh, God, I'm Bertram.
I'll see you all in the next episode, which will probably be live in a couple of minutes.
Sure, man.